Okay, ready. Say hello.
Good morning, YouTube. How y'all doing this morning? Fine, I hope.
Good morning, YouTube. Let's do it. Get ready to sweep the kitchen, and baby's gonna do the rest. Ain't that right, baby?
That's right.
But I just wanted to get this kitchen floor swept. And I pray that everyone is doing blessed this morning. And happy Thursday to each and every one of you all. You all, y'all pray for me. Pray for me then, you know, pray for your girl, pray for your girl, y'all pray for you girl, okay? Pray for you girl. Did your girl get to feeling better? You know, because this morning, I was kind of hurting, TMI, kind of hurting, you know, but your girl feels just all right now. I feel perfect. It was just that, you know, how you kind of get stressed out a little bit. But you know what? Your girl is doing A-okay. A-okay. So, then, I will be coming back to do a video. I will be doing a video. I will be doing a video. Sorry about that, y'all. I want my TV showing in the background, but yeah, I know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. But anyway, you know, I'm doing a little house cleaning. You know, I will be doing some house cleaning today. And y'all pray for us that we find another place because your girl is ready to be in her own house. Y'all know what I'm saying? I'm ready to be in my own house, have my own backyard. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm saying, YouTube. I'm not, you know, apartment is all right, but, you know, your girl is just ready to have her own house. So, you know, y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. Ready to have my own house. Hello. Hello, y'all. Let me finish this, and then I'll be back with y'all. Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. 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 All done. Wait a minute. But yeah, you know, your girl just, you know, I just wanted to come and make a little quick video. And to do a little bit of house cleaning. You know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying, y'all. Hold on. Y'all know what I'm saying. Hold on. Sorry if I keep on moving y'all around. But the girl is just trying to do a little house cleaning. Y'all know what I'm saying, y'all. I'm just doing a little house cleaning, okay? I'm doing a little house cleaning. And then, after I get done, then I'm going to, what am I going to do? I'm going to do a little bit of my workout, you know, warm rows, and, you know, I gotta keep in shape, y'all. So, me and little one. Just trying to straighten up here. If any of y'all know yoga, I mean, you know, I want to start doing some, you know, yoga, you know, not yoga, but, you know, just get on my mat, just meditate. You know what I'm saying, y'all? Y'all know what your girl's saying. But that's what your girl wants to do. You know, I'm just trying to get the stuff all straightened up, y'all. You know how it is when you have to clean up. Y'all know what I'm saying, y'all. But yeah. Y'all know what I'm saying. But I just want to do a little bit of cleaning up here and yonder. Your girl needs some water now. Girl, gotta have a bottle of water. Yeah. Gotta have my bottle of water. Y'all see this? You get these from Walgreens. Stick it on your nose. But I gotta get me a new one, y'all. Yeah, your girl, I'm going to have to straighten it up. Yep, your girl just like, I got to have my water. Ozarka, y'all see? Ozarka. I love my Ozarka, you know. Last night, your girl was just like, was a terrible night for you, girl. And guess what, y'all, TMI, but I guess when I went for a walk yesterday and when I came back, you know, I was supposed to have been taking a nap. TMI, y'all. And then when I made my mukbang video from last night, and it got, you know, the little baby kick last night. And guess what, y'all, after I ate, your girl had to go to the bathroom. And I was like, you know, I started praying to God, like, and then babe told me, but I let him come and help me tell y'all, but your girl had to go to the bathroom. And was like, I was up there praying to God, like, Lord, let this stop. But I guess the little one got mad because I didn't rest now. But, you know, I guess I have to start resting. Like, after I come back from a walk or something, rest. 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 Y'all know what I'm saying? Us, you know, you mothers, if you're pregnant, you have to rest. You have to rest. So, y'all forgive me. I need a drink of my water. That's good. I just love water now. I love water. I love coconut water. I love this brand, coconut water. And, you know, like, when my stomach gets upset, yeah, TMI again. When my stomach gets upset, I drink, what is that? I would drink coconut water. I mean, when my stomach gets upset, I drink 7-Up. But otherwise than that, your girl be drinking nothing but water, coconut water, water, coconut water, water. But all the other sodas, your girl just done left that alone. And I thank God for that. I really do. I thank God for that. Yeah, I thank God for that. You know. But I will be coming back to do a little bit of my exercise, you know. You know your girl gotta, you know, keep us in shape, you know. You know what I'm saying, y'all? So don't think I'm not doing my exercise. But right now I just can't overdo myself. I really can't. I really cannot do myself, you know. I just wanted to come out here and just chit chat with y'all for a little bit. I'm cleaning up. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying, y'all. But I know my TV is in the background, but y'all know what? I look at that show every morning. Every morning. Every day. Every day. I look at that show every day. So don't pay no attention. If y'all like Mr. Brown, y'all know what I'm talking about. If y'all like Meet the Browns, y'all know what I'm talking about. I love Mr. Brown. Yeah, you know, David Lee and them, Tamala Lee and them. I love them so much. And so it's like, okay, I gotta look at my program. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all feed you, girl. So if y'all enjoyed my video of me cleaning up my kitchen, get this video a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, the notification bell button, so that way when I come on, you all would know when I come on. But you gotta do me a favor. But first, subscribe to my channel, click that like button, get this video a big thumbs up, share my video, tell others about my channel. Amen. And so, when I do come on, once you hit that notification bell to get the notification that, hey, your girl is on, then that way, you all will see when I come on. Amen. So, just continue to pray for me. I'm praying for each and every one of y'all. Let's keep each other lifted up in prayer because, you know, we have to keep everybody lifted up in prayer. We have to, y'all. You know, I love y'all as my YouTube family. You know, I'm subscribing to different people, you know, people that's, you know, couples that's expecting, you know, their second child, third child, or however many, or first, or whatever, however many. I'm subscribing to everybody on YouTube, almost everybody. I'm going down, you know. I'll be going, you know, on YouTube, and you know, I run across this channel, and I'll be like, hey, I'm gonna click on that on their video. I'm gonna click up, I'm gonna subscribe to them. I'm gonna subscribe to their channel. I'm gonna subscribe to them. So, you know, I subscribe to them, and, you know, and I let them know, you know, I'm praying for them. Whatever they're going through, you know, if they, you know, praying that they have a healthy pregnancy and, you know, and everything else. And my heart goes out to some of these people because, you know, it's some women out there, you know, they've been in, you know, TMI. I'm not trying to, you know, but if I see a woman that's then, she said that she done had her first pregnancy and she done lost her baby and, you know, and she called it a rainbow baby. You know, I'm praying for that person. I'm praying for them two couples, you know, that young girl and her boyfriend. I'm praying for them. I'm praying that baby Rainbow will, you know, that he or she will come into this world with no problems. You know, I'm praying for them couples. You know, I'm praying for them in the name of Jesus. Because, you know, yeah, I don't know how it feels. I really don't. I really don't know how it feels. But, you know, my heart just goes out to, you know, people, you know, who wants to have another child. But you know what? Give it to God. Give it to God. And God will bless you. Give it to God. You know, if you pray for your second one, you know, if you pray for your first one and you didn't got pregnant but you lost it, I'm praying for you. You know, God will make a way for you to get pregnant again. Amen. So if y'all agree with me on that, you know, give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below my video because I'm for real, y'all. I'm for real, YouTube. I'm not playing. I'm not playing. This is no joke to me, you know, because, you know, I ain't never had no kids. But you know what? You know, my heart goes out to people like that. You know, that's then got pregnant before and then they lost it. And, you know, some women's out here, they want to have their first ones. But, you know, if you pray to God and you have faith in God, God will bless you. God will bless you. Just like he's blessing me. And I'm, you know, he's blessing me each and every day. He's blessing me. And I thank God for that. I really do. I thank God. And I love y'all, YouTube. I love each and every one of y'all. And Babe loves y'all too. You know, we both love y'all. And, you know, yeah, like when I make my regular videos, yeah, he'll be on here whenever he can. But I just want you all to know that too. Babe is not a talkative person. Amen. So, you know, he will say hi. He will talk when he get ready. But, you know, otherwise than that, Babe is a quiet person. Because when I don't be on camera, I'll be trying to talk to Baby. Baby is just like a quiet person. He's like a bird. I mean, you know, he don't hardly talk. Some birds, you know, some birds, they be making all that chirp, 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 chirp noise or however you say it. Y'all know what I'm saying. But some birds, they just be quiet. And like some kids are talkative. Some ain't. Like when I was coming up as a kid, and when I was going to school back in my days, you know, I was a quiet type. And my teachers and them, they used to tell me, Sherry, won't you talk? Won't you say something? How come you don't never talk? I was just a quiet type of person. Excuse me, y'all. Yeah, I was just a quiet type of person. You never could get me to talk. I never did talk. And so, that's how I stayed out of trouble. I don't like to cause no trouble. I like to get along with everybody. That's me. I like to get along with everybody. But, you know, but I'm just letting y'all know that Babe, he's a quiet type. He don't like to talk so much. You know, he will say hi. He will say a few words. But otherwise than that, my Babe is not a talkative person. You know, I might come on here, I might not have too much to say, but I will make my videos for y'all so y'all can look at them. So, I just wanted to come on here to make a quick video for you all, and I will be back to do a little bit of my exercise for my arms, what else, my legs, and, you know, everything else. But, YouTube, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Come on YouTube, subscribe back at your girl, Sherry Washington. Get his video a big thumbs up. Hit that like button, hit that notification bell. Share my video, tell others about my channel. And come on, keep my YouTube channel growing. Help me to grow, y'all. And share my video. Comment below my video and tell me how you like my videos, okay? You know, I'm thankful for the subscribers that I got, but I just want more subscribers. I'm trying to do the best that I can. I'm trying to do this, I'm trying to do that, you know, but, you know, and I appreciate y'all, YouTube. I really do. I appreciate y'all. And thank my subscribers from the bottom of my heart. And I just thank y'all for coming on here, just leaving nice comments, telling me how y'all appreciate me, how, you know, y'all telling me to keep going, don't give up. I'm not giving up. You know, I pray to God each and every day. Each and every day, I pray to God. So, you know, I just wanted to come out here to do like a little cleaning up my kitchen video. But, you know, I will be back to do my little bit of my exercise. And then the rest of the day, if I go walking, yeah, I'm going to carry y'all with us. We're going walking. So be looking out for that. Okay, be looking out for that. So until the next time, YouTube, I will see y'all here in a little bit. Bye, YouTube. Talk back at your girl, Sherry Washington. Bye.